thought so too.
Did you get your hands on some blowfish poison? Very nicely done. I suppose they don't get many requests for just the poisonous parts. Mr. Igashichi's a peculiar one, isn't he? Most people would quail at the prospect of poisoning themselves. I suppose he just doesn't want the government to interfere with his inventions, but one can't help but to be impressed by how much he's willing to put at stake. If you'll excuse me, I'll get started in the back. Just a moment. Sorry for the wait. This poison here is for Mr. Igashichi, and you can hold on to the antidote. Something this dangerous? How on earth would I do that? I don't even have the courage to test it on myself. Honestly, I'd rather he called off the whole affair, but he's clearly made up his mind. He should be back in the photographic studio by now. Do go and deliver what he needs.
So you managed to round up Shinsaku? I knew you could do it!
My husband arrived just a moment ago. I'm so relieved. Katsura should join us very soon. He's finding out all he can about my brother's situation.
Once everyone's here, we'll come up with a plan to save Master Shouin. I'm sure you'll have some ideas. That's what I want to hear.
Master Shouin is set to be executed soon. I've heard from several of my sources, and believe it to be true. I want everyone's ideas on what we should do.
The prison walls are unshakable. But what of the people inside?
What do you mean? What are you getting at?
Some of the guards are persuadable. We can use the Kihetai to bring a few of them over to our side.
Shinsaku, our priority is saving Master Shouin's life. We simply don't have time for such games.
Do you have any better ideas?
Those pathetic officials are nothing to fear. I say we march in from the front.
Genius plan, number one student.
Will you two give it a rest? Roma, do you have any thoughts?
Indeed I do. There's a watchtower right by the prison. We could just climb it, then go swoosh right in.
How does one swoosh exactly?
What? You don't know how to swoosh? You know, have a swoop or take a glide.
What do you think? Perhaps you can offer us an impartial opinion.
I knew it. I knew you'd get it. Now don't worry. I'll leave the swooshing up to you.
Very well. We will do as you suggest. All right then. Everyone, prepare yourselves.
I know I sounded pretty confident back there, but can you really do it? Swoosh, right in. I should have known. That's a relief. I always knew there was something about you. We're of the same mind, on the same page. Right then. A great man finishes what he started. And all that. Now head to that watchtower.
The watchtower ladder is broken. I need to fix it, but I'd appreciate a little help. I'm short of wood. Could you gather some for me? went and got it for me. Thanks, this is just what I need.
To interrupt. I was so worried about my brother. I had to come. I haven't seen anyone coming or going. That means he is still in there. I heard the plan was to swoosh right in, whatever that entails. Are you all set? That's great. I shall pray for your safe return. Have you spoken to my husband? Genzui is liable to rush in there by himself at the last moment. If we wait too long, the sentence will be carried out, and all will be in vain. Please, do all you can to save my brother.
All right! Let's get swooshing!
Nice. Shoin Yoshida, the new arrival? He was here, but they took him off somewhere. It seems the guards had it in for him.
Smooth.
Apparently, he tried to board one of the black ships.
Nicely done.
Yeah.
Looking so good.
Nicely done.
Don't rush. Take your time. Is that all? Sure thing. Sure thing. Thanks for your patronage.
Smooth.
Could be going much worse.
Nicely done.
Hey! You're not looking so good!
In here. It's not over. just getting started! A victim to a ball!
That takes care of that! Now let me out of here.